According to Jesus, if you kept my commandments, you will remain in my love. The greatest measure of love is to love without measure. And it is the love that binds you together all through these years.
10 years ago, the first time you met, sabi mo sa sarili ko, pwede si ate. Pero kaso, parang high maintenance. Pero aminin mo ng first date natin, September 29, 2007. Ikaw yung nagtatay sa akin sa first date. In the 10 years being together, too many complications, up and downs. Challenges na kala natin, it will end up to nothing. But here we are standing in front of the Lord with our family and friends, showing that we are strong if we are together. We are fearless in every problem and challenges if we are together.
Praise to Him that He gave me someone like you, whose patience to me is so long that even it extends to my siblings and was there for them as their older brother while their parents are away.
Thank you for all your sacrifices. I cannot promise you the world, and I can promise you that we will stay together until the grave. Love you.
And for this reason, a man will leave his father and mother and unite with his wife, and the two will become one. So they are no longer two, but one. Man must not separate them, what God has joined.
I followed my mama's order to cut my hair and wear full bangs during my first year in college because it captured her attention and fell in love and bloom at first sight. You never failed to surprise me with your models. You distract me, captivate me, and challenge me at the same time.
Did you come here for your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your husband? Jasper, did you come here for your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your wife?
Yes, Father.
We come here not just to serve as spectators, we come here because we want to journey, we want to accompany, and more importantly, we want to pray for Jasper and Sian.
Someday we'll see.